Is that industry worried?
And if rationing does become a reality and people can't travel great distances, residents of this area don't have to travel, because there is more to do within a very small area here, probably than any place else in the country. And attractions like Six Flags and the other attractions here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, we anticipate will be getting lots of visits from persons within a short driving distance and probably repeat visits.